Come on. Move. Ella. Let's go. Off we go now. Let's go. Come on. Thank you.
I should be careful. High security here.
This used to be a nice village, but now it's just a nest of anarchy and crime.
The gods as my witness, I swear!
Which one?
What difference does it make? All of them, I swear, all of them!
I have never heard so much fucking god talk from one man in all my days!
Let him go.
No one on this island is allowed to say that word!
Did he say Cyclops? Did he hurt your feelings?
Don't like it when people call me that!
Oh, I didn't.
But you're so fat. I mean, big and strong. And you really do only have one eye.
My eye. Give it to me. Give it to me, and I won't kill Marcos for having you steal it! Give it to me!
You want it? Go get it.
What? You're too weak. Rudy!
This is my welcome.
But not all so bad.
Delay here any further. Even rats like these have friends on Kefalonia.
By Zeus! These Kefalonian bandits are no joke! Good thing you're on my side! They really seem to fear you!
I can't thank you enough. After spending most of my life at sea, it would have been absolutely shameful to drown in a pot. Ah, where are my manners? I am Varnavas, captain of the Adrestia.
Well, Varnavas, I'm pleased to meet you. I'm Cassandra, Mistios by trade.
Oh, but you're much more than that, I'm sure.
What do you mean?
When they forced my head underwater, I prayed to the gods. And when they pulled it out, there you were!
All of Kefalonia heard your prayers. I just happened to be closest.
and you just happen to fight like Achilles while Zeus's eagle flies around your head.
So you have a ship?
Of course. Gods forbid I'd end up stuck in this place.
What is it now?
Thanks to you, it's still in Sami Harbor, where I left it.
Perhaps the fates brought us together after all. I'm in need of a ship and a crew.
You saved my life. It would disgust the gods to not offer it in return.
So that's a yes?
My ship, my crew, and my services are yours.
You truly aren't from around here.
Gods, no. And I thank them for that. Come now and see the Adrestia.
Onward! Move!
I should try to stay out of sight. Someone dropped offerings here. Looks like they were trying to carry them away behind the statue. Oh, there's a draft here. A crack in the wall? All along. People should have known something was off. And here's all their loot.
Come on.
No gods in the caves. Only bandits stealing people's hopes and Rachmi.
I knew it! Thieves!
At least you know you won't face Zeus's wrath. Maybe he'll take pity on you.
I hope Zeus bring his wrath on those bandits.
Don't worry. I brought mine. That should be good enough. Off we go now.
How'd it go with Marcos?
How it always goes. I didn't get my money, and I'm running another errand for him.
Why do you let him boss you around?
I owe him a debt from the past.
Oh, did you borrow Rachmi?
Not that kind of debt. Few people would take in a runaway they caught thieving. I was just a kid.
Huh. I'm just a kid, and I've done pretty good for myself.
What do you want, Phoebe?
You know Kausos?
The town on the other side of the island? Why?
People there are sick. And my friend Kina is too. There is a blood fever. They say it's a curse, and they need help from the gods.
I told you, I'm not a god.
But Icaros
is a bird.
That doesn't mean you can't help.
All right. I'll look into it.
Won't help you. The sickness must be destroyed by our hands. We have no choice.
Help us!
He won't let us go.
What's going on?
Kausos was consumed by plague. We couldn't keep up with the bodies. It was spreading. We had to intervene.
They killed our brothers, our neighbors.
We survived the massacre, but he'll kill us now.
The gods have abandoned us. The sick must join the dead if we are to save the living.
But I don't know anything about the plague.
There is nothing you can do.
No!
If you intervene, I will be forced to defend the gods' wills.
Save us from him! Have pity!
We aren't even that sick! We'll get better!
Nobody gets better! This is the only way all of Kefalonia will save itself from extermination.
Please!
We have children! Think of them!
Don't regret stopping here, Mystios.
Let them go.
What?
You're no god.
What? Ah! Ah! Ah!
Priest came from the underworld. Some man of the gods.
The real gods sent you. Time to go. We're well enough to travel, but need healing.
Before you go, take my drachmi. It can't pay for what you gave us, but it's all we have.
Forget about that. Just travel safely.
You're a gift from the gods, Eagle Bearer. I hope they bless you.
Bye, Kina. Be safe.